Around 29 million Americans have diabetes and are unaware that complications could result in serious leg infections. When not managed well, diabetes can cause blockages in blood vessels and reduce your ability to fight off infection, which can then lead to leg amputation. Controlling your diabetes now can help maintain your long-term health and independence.
Learn more from the limb preservation team at Washington Hospital at BayAreaHealthierTogether.com.